In this video, I'll create the C# Hydra plugin module. Let's use the templates. We need the references to the service model assembly and our service client library. Let's add the plugin. Let's create a COM compatible interface. Which should inherit from IHY cross-platform interface and be public. Let's declare the methods. And types. Oh, the interface is going to need an IID to be COM compatible. The struct type should be declared as ref on the C# side. Then we can use const on Delphi side later. Let's declare the COM compatible structure. And now let's make the plugin implement the interface. By delegating to the service client library. Here we're going to need the configuration again, so I'll copy that out. Here we need to convert from the COM compatible struct to the class used by the service client library. And back. So we can return it. And the last method is simple. Okay, that compiles. Looks good.